Yeah, and time's up. All right, now we do end it. I think I did all right. I think that was... It's all of them. Okay. The next big choice is option... They're option two or nothing, or, but I think option two is probably best. Yeah, at the very least, you should be able to turn on the house light. Oh, the control room. We're gonna get in trouble. Oops. We are so busted. So yeah, it's... Let's go for option two. Hopefully I won't get fired immediately. I will take the hot-blooded option and hopefully save the day, because if I don't, I am absolutely screwed. Alright. Super's like, oh, you're gonna get, you're a moron. If it ever happened, it's gonna be entertaining. Alright, so I'm, before we get too far into this, save state. Okay. Okay. All right, actually, I think here is where I need to put save state. Over. Okay. If I screw this up, we're all gonna die. Now we're gonna die. I am so fired. All right. Okay, so we're using the analog sticks. Okay, I missed the last one, but otherwise I think we're all right. Okay. Edie? All right, tricky. Okay. All right. Okay. Did I screw it up? Close call. Okay. And the show is saved. Yep, he did it for them.
We're not fired today, at least. Let's go over that one. Oh, I wasn't playing into her weeaboo fantasies, but that's okay. Okay. Yeah, lactose intolerance, not uncommon among people of, not just Japanese ethnicity, but Asian ethnicities in general. It actually comes up as a bit of a bit in, Oyashiman. Also a desire not to seem childish. Okay, so, before the horse. Hey, she can make a lot of pies.
This is Larry, my best buddy in the whole wide world.
Yep, he's a horse.
Larry says it's a pleasure to meet you, Pard. Go ahead, Shiny, say hi. Isn't this nice, Larry? We finally made our first true blue New York buddy. So now we're all friends. I'm sure you two will get along like peaches and crack.
I wonder how the hell she got this past the landlord.
So anyway, me and Larry grew up together. We're as close as any normal brother and sister.
Okay.
We used to run the wilderness back in Texas. I miss those days. This place is chock full of people and cars. There's no room for us to stretch our legs.
Yeah, the city is rough on horses, though there are city horses in New York. There are even still city horses, like, doing, like, serious work by this point in New York history as well. It's less so than, in the turn of the century, but still.
I'm all out of sorts, being a country girl here in the city.
All right.
I guess that's why I miss the open skies of Texas sometimes.
So what we clearly need is for the next, series, for the new Sakura Wars series, we need to have the Austin combat review. Yes, I am particular as public broadcasting buff. I am in particular thinking of Austin City Limits.
Become the Star Division's greatest actress. Besides, I just started making friends here.
Oh. Oh, we're coming up on the first big mission.
Star Division, prepare to head out. Citizens, please be out in the shelter. Let's go, Shiny. Back to the theater. We got a job to do.
Lieutenant, let's go. You're coming with us.
Look at that, Shiny.
All right.
Good luck. I'll be rooting for you.
Yeah, I had to go along.
Yourself at the theater today. Your dedication is beyond question. We're prepared to trust you fully, Lieutenant Taiga. You've grown these past 2 days. I'm sure the other members will be impressed when they see you as well. We're expecting a lot from you.
All right.
Come on, get in the car. We don't have much time.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.